All right, so now let's invert the chord. Now we've been going from G to the 7th and back. Let's say, like, what happens a lot of times is they'll have an inversion.